Hey, everybody, our glorious leader has returned.
Hey, man, what's up, cowboy? What do you got for me, Swan?
The usual, building up our standing forces.
Bringing my troops and hardware up to speed, huh?
Yep, you can add upgrades for their tech right here on the console. But building an army on the run ain't cheap. You brought back credits this time, right?
Look, I know money's been tight, but that artifact we just picked up from Marsar is gonna solve everything.
Yeah, I've heard that before, brother.
It's different this time.
Yeah, I heard that one too.
Upgrading what we got is all well and good, but when are we getting new hardware? A lot of gaps in our inventory right now.
Sometimes we take a job with some kind of new hardware, and I get a schematic for it so we can make more of them. The plans for other stuff, we gotta either beg, borrow, or steal.
Standing around talking to my damn self.
One hell of a ship you got here, Jimmy. How'd you get a hold of a floating palace like this?
The Hyperion was Meng's flagship back in the day. Me and Matt decided to borrow her when we parted company with him. This old baby's seen us through some tight spots.
Speaking of tight spots, Tychus, why are you still wearing that suit on my bridge?
Yeah, what'd you bust the zipper or something?
Okay, so I might have had a little help when I broke out of prison. Let's just say it came at a price. I get to stay locked up in this suit till I pay off all my debts.
And who's collecting those debts? Who sprung you?
The Mobius boys, of course. I didn't just run into them in a museum, you know. They want them artifacts something fierce.
Your debts better not bite us in the ass, Tychus. Covering for your shenanigans ain't part of the deal. Just how bad is it, Matt?
Zerg are attacking all over the sector, sir. Manx pulled the fleet back to protect the Dominion core worlds, leaving the fringe worlds to fend for themselves. It's a nightmare.
There's no way we can stop an alien invasion with one capital ship and a handful of volunteers.
Best we just stay clear, partner. We can earn ourselves a fortune working for Mobius while this whole thing blows over.
You don't get it, convict. This isn't gonna just blow over. The Zerg won't stop until we're all dead.
Don't worry, Matt. We ain't sitting this one out. But we're not exactly in tip-top shape either. We'll earn some cash and build up our forces so we can make a difference when it counts. What's our general status, Matt?
We've picked up a distress call from the planet Agria. There's a colony there under attack by the Zerg. Your convict buddy Tychus.
The Mobius boys think there's another.
Any ship receiving this transmission. The Zerg are invading Agria. The Dominion abandoned us here. We're just a small farming colony. We've got to evacuate before we're overrun. If you can hear this message, please help us.
Incoming transmission.
Thank you so much for responding to our distress call, Commander. I'm Dr. Ariel Hansen, and I represent the people of the Agria colony.
Pleasure to meet you, Doc. You can call me Jim. What's the situation?
The Zerg have overwhelmed our planetary defenses. The colony is lost. For the past 12 hours, we've been evacuating people to the nearest starport, but the Zerg attacks have become so intense, we can't get any more through. If you can guard the highway, we can start sending the remaining groups every few minutes.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get your folks through to that starport safe and sound.
I pray you're right, Commander. The Zerg are more terrible than I ever imagined.
smells like.
I got us some fire bats, cowboy. These suckers have got flamethrowers that'll roast the Zerg, but good.
Smoking. Well done. Barbecue time. Let's do this. Scorched earth. Barbecue time. Scorched earth.
Thank goodness you're here. I'll give you control of the main building so you can help us evacuate the colony.
SCV ready. Ah! You scared me!
We'll need to escort the convoys all the way to the main starport for them to have a chance of escaping this planet.
SCV ready.
The first convoy from Lark's Crossing will be moving out soon.
Yes, sir!
Say the word.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. Go ahead. We hear you. SCV ready.
Gangway.
SCV ready.
Go, go, go!
Don't stop for anything. Let's roll.
10-4. Looking forward to it.
Someone had the right idea of building bunkers to defend the roads. Why are they empty?
The Dominion military abandoned them when the Zerg attacked. They didn't give a damn about the colony.
Sorry to hear that, Tank. At least these bunkers are in a good spot. I'll see if we can't get them manned.
Sure thing.
Affirmative.
Shirt on, Sparky. I'm on it.
Aye, aye, sir.
Can't wait. Sure. I feel ya. Got it. Booyah!
That's fine.
Roger that. Outstanding. Why not? Roger that. Of course. That's fine.
Standing by.
Fueled up.
By the numbers, boys. Orders received.
Go ahead.
Sure thing. It's your dime.
It's a long haul to the starport, partner. How can we be expected to guard the whole thing?
I reckon we can use a mobile force to keep it clear, or build more bunkers to block the approaches. Either way should work.
Additional supply depots required.
Bad news? Yeah. SCV ready. What's going on?
The next convoy is almost ready to go, Commander. Please alert your men.
You gonna give me
SCV ready?
Get to the starport! Move it!
Yes, sir. Can't wait.
The doctor is in.
SCV ready.
Fry. basket.
Who wants some? Gangway!
The doctor is in.
Bad news.
Add-on complete.
Go, go, go!
Move it!
Commander, another convoy will be heading out soon.
This better be good.
Big job, huh? Yes, sir!
Armed and ready. Of me, boy. Been waiting on you.
The doctor is in, standing by.
You gonna give me orders? By the numbers, boys. Who wants some?
Don't leave without us!
Been waiting on you.
You rang?
Need a light.
Is it critical? I'll take care of it.
You gonna give me orders? Better be good.
Why not?
Armed and ready.
You better send some body bags.
We could use some help here. By the numbers, boys.
Our ally.
The colonists are hurting. We gotta save them.
Need a light. Say the word.
You better send some body bags.
Barbecue time. Let's do this. Scorched earth.
Add-on complete.
Let's get cooking. Smoking.
You gonna give me orders? By the numbers.
been waiting on you. I feel ya.
Sir, we just detected Zerg organisms entering the upper atmosphere. I can't give you an exact fix, but they're heading your way.
Another convoy ready to be escorted, Commander.
Additional supply depots required.
Yep.
The doctor is in.
This better be good.
Is it critical?
Additional supply depots required.
Received.
Everyone's here. Let's go.
Fueled up. Barbecue time.
Been waiting on you.
Go, go, go.
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Attacking the convoy! Let's rock!
Attention.
By the numbers, boys. You gonna give me orders?
You rang?
Upgrade complete.
Who wants some?
You scared me!
Sir, I'm picking up seismic disturbances closing in on your position. I think it's some kind of tunneling, Zerg.
Wonderful. It's just like him to keep things nice and interesting.
Yeah, yeah.
Almost done, Commander. Another convoy will be starting out soon.
Fight fire with fire.
The doctor is in.
Armed and ready.
Where does it hurt?
Big job, huh? You're the boss.
You gonna give me orders?
The doctor is in. Standing by.
By the numbers, boys.
Bad news?
Is the road safe up ahead? Guess we'll find out.
The doctor is in.
Armed and ready.
Roger that. Will do.
Aye, aye. Outstanding.
That's fine.
That's the last of them. Go, lift off now.
We've lost the colony, but my people got out alive, thanks to you, Commander.
Great job, sir. Dr. Hansen's offered to stay on with us for now, and I think her skills will be invaluable.
It's hard to believe I'm even here.
Great to have you, Doc. How are you planning on pitching in?
Well, your medical facilities are medieval, and your science expertise is non-existent. Perhaps I could start there.
Ouch. Well, I guess you might be able to teach Stedman a thing or two. Welcome aboard, Doc.
Guess you heard the news by now, Raynor. Looks like you're back in business.
That I am, Mr. Hill. And fighting the Zerg and Dominion all at once is going to take its toll on my standing forces. You got any guns for hire?
Well, you know the invasion makes it a seller's market right now. Still, your bartender over there makes a hell of a Mai Tai. So, sure, I've got some mercenary contracts you might be interested in.
You're all heart, Mr. Hill. That's it. Gonna have to start pretending like I'm working. You meet Dr. Hansen yet?
Sure did. I asked that sweet thing if she'd like to give me a physical. No harm in asking, right? I think she's got her eye on some pansy ass, though.
Yeah? Who might that be?
Oh, I don't know. Some white knight kind of guy came charging down to save a colony, maybe? Damn, Jimmy. You never could read the ladies.
I've heard a lot about you, Commander. The Dominion always portrayed you as a criminal, terrorist. There's more to you than it seems.
Well, with the Dominion being what it is, someone's got to stand up for the little guy. It sure ain't gonna be Mengsk.
Doesn't seem like the Emperor cares at all. My people from Agria and displaced populations from across the sector have all fled to a refugee staging area on Meinhof. There are reports of violence and disease spreading throughout the camps, but the Emperor's done nothing.
I'll look into it, Doc.
I hear the mighty Jim Raynor's on the move, but soon.
The Mobius boys think there's another artifact in a world called...
Jim, refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point.
There is, Jimmy. Just like Mobius said. Easy money.
I don't know. There's a lot of Protoss down there. We're gonna have to... What the?
Warning. Multiple Zerg biosignatures detected.
Ah, hell.
Them critters were just hiding underground, waiting?
No idea, but you can bet they're headed straight for our shrine.
Well, that sure complicates things. We can't fight two armies at once, partner.
With any luck, we won't have to. We only need to hold the area at the top of the shrine long enough to extract the artifact. So we'll land here and cut our way through the Protoss lines while they're busy with the Zerg. It's only a matter of time before the Zerg overwhelm the Protoss. We'd best grab the artifact and be long gone by then.
Thank you.
job, huh?
Not enough minerals.
Armed and ready.
The Zerg severely outnumber the Protoss forces. It is likely the Protoss will fall shortly.
Well, here's the plan. Then we've got to get that artifact before the Zerg overrun the whole place.
Warning. Protoss stalkers are gathering at our perimeter.
You scared me!
Incoming transmission.
What's going on?
I got something new for you, cowboy. Marauders. The latest word in big bada-boom hardware.
I ain't sure this is the best time to be experimenting, Swan.
Best time there is. Let the marauders loose against those stalkers and you'll see.
Who wants some? Why not? Roger that. Outstanding. Sure. Yes, sir. Got it. I feel you.
Hey, you ain't gonna leave your base completely undefended, are you, Jimmy?
Big job, huh? Yep.
Been waiting on you. This better be good. Roger that.
SCV ready.
Go! Of course.
Want a piece of you. FCV ready.
Orders received. Looking forward to it. Can't wait.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Got it. I feel you.
Big job, huh?
Well, butter my biscuit.
Woohoo! Overtime! Yeah.
Warning. Incoming Zerg attack wave detected.
By the numbers, boys. Sure.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear.
This better be good.
Ah! You scared me! Well, butter my...
SCV
Go ahead. It's your dime. Big job, huh?
Gonna give me your
not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
SCV ready.
Don't leave me hanging.
SCV ready.
Roger that.
Fight fire with fire.
You gonna give me orders? That's fine. Been waiting on you. Yes, sir. Why not? By the numbers, boys.
You got my attention.
The doctor is in. Need some triage? You rang?
Who wants some? That's fine. Outstanding. I'm on it.
The doctor is in.
Gangway, coming through.
news? Woo-hoo! Over to
you. Rang?
Big job, huh?
By the numbers, boys.
You want a piece of me, boy?
We could use some help here.
Outstanding. Will do. Aye, aye, sir.
Upgrade complete. Add-on complete.
By the numbers, boys. Who wants some?
This better be good. Go, go, go!
Yes, sir.
Gangway, coming through.
Armed and ready.
I got a crew coming down to pick up the artifact.
We got what we came for. Let's hightail it out of here.
I forgot how resourceful you were, Jim. I won't make that mistake twice.
That's funny, convict. I don't recall giving you access to our database.
Just keeping up on current events, Captain. Seems this Queen of Blades got everybody running scared. She don't look so tough.
You have no idea who she is, do you, Tychus?
Don't matter to me none.
Well, it matters to Jim. They were close once.
Wait a minute. You're telling me they were shacked up?
Apparently she was something else. Before the Zerg took her. Turned her into that.
And Jimmy feels responsible.
Honestly, if we have to face her again, I don't know what he'll do.
Woman like that, there's only one thing to do.
I caught Tychus hacking into our database, sniffing around about Kerrigan. I don't know what his game is, but we clearly can't trust him.
Matt, me and Tychus ran together a long time, got in all sorts of trouble. When the law finally caught up, he took the rap for both of us, never once ratted me out. I got a second chance, he got locked up.
I understand your loyalty, sir, but...
I owe him, Matt. Leave it be.
Yes, sir.
Too damn old for this.